Before you step outside, check your monitors. The data comes from CCTV cameras you've hacked, and it's not to be ignored if you plan to be around for a while.
Thank you. stop.
Two things every good soldier needs: a good night's sleep and a good full stomach. Don't neglect either of them.
Ah! Thank you. Duh.
Trusty MP5, the best gun in the world for close crowd control, if you get my drift.
Thank you.
smart. Look for the path of least resistance and climb to higher ground at every opportunity.
star.
Remember, always finish it. When a blight is down, bash his head in to make sure it stays down.
goodness. Is that... It is. All seven of Dee's letters with the Panacea code. I can't thank you enough. Now, I can begin work on the Panacea. I'm sure I'll have it whipped up in no time. Thank you so much.
Oh! Thank you. Duh.
Nice day to die. Nine, sucker.
Throw the rotter in the cage, Tim. The show must go on.
Rustle up the lions. So, it's very simple.
I'm sorry. Or And you're the star! Isn't that exciting? I'll run! Ah! Stay that way. There's a shitload of gear past that door, but your exit is back where you came from. Don't you dare go and die on me now. disappoint me. I thought we were partners. Prepper, out. Are you prepared? You as well. Off to the bunker again. Feels like somebody's trying to kill off everyone I'm helping. Well, it's your life. Prepper, out. The palace. A doctor. That's what you've been going back for. Working with a bloody lab coat behind my back. How dare you? After all I've warned you about trusting scientists. They started this mess. Mucking about with viruses. Playing God. One big experiment in the petri dish of life. And what did that quack sell you? A couple of aspirin. There is no cure. No panacea. Do you really think some lab coat could create a cure? And meanwhile, the safe house is vulnerable! You disappoint me. I thought we were partners. Prepper, out.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
That's an SA-80. Must have come from an army regular, the poor bugger.
Yeah!